good idea. When I met Gennady, one of the organizers, he gave me his piece, and it was called Spring Waltz. And for some reason, I found it in my scores before I was coming here. And I kept somewhere in my mind that he kind of gave it to me, and he never said that I should play it in the concert, but I thought it's a nice idea because he wrote it and he is just here. And it's my way of saying thank you for having me here, and it was wonderful. I had a great time, and the piece is called if I pronounce this good in Russian,
Veseny Vals. Veseny Vals.
Yes. And it means spring waltz. And the reason why I thought it's so cool to play it is because spring is almost coming. We're all waiting for it. So that's how I felt also when I saw this this piece. So just to make a night very nice for Gennady as well, it's going to be his spring waltz. So I hope that you will like my interpretation. I don't know what you think about it. But okay.
Thank you. I hope also.